Mr. Ayub, who is here, was very successful. He moved to the This is the first event for the diplomatic corps to be here today. Some of my colleagues asked me if we will inaugurate the new premises and to allow them to see. Of course, this is my pleasure. The time just came. After receiving many paintings and artworks from Slovak painters and sculptors, it is our honor to open an exhibition of contemporary Slovak visual art creating. Dr. Moza, who is standing here by me, and Lidka Hajduseková, my spy student, stood behind this idea and organized the shipment of art of Kuwait and the preparation of the exhibition. Many thanks goes also to my colleagues at the embassy. Dr. Moza, member of the European Academy of Sciences and Art and an excellent expert in arts and galleries, will open the exhibition and we will have an opportunity of sharing Mr. Moza's art expert knowledge. Our intention is to have exhibitions in cooperation with NCCL, Luxury Gallery and Hub Gallery next year. The cooperation with Hub Gallery already started. Here I would like to express our gratitude. Excellency, Ministry of Education, Science, Research and Sport of the Slovak Republic organized this year for the first time a literary and creative contest in which 500 Slovak children live abroad took part. The result of this effort is a beautiful book of Slovak fairy tales from all over the world, which was written and illustrated by the Slovak children who lived abroad. The main idea behind this project is to encourage the young children to improve and keep their interest for the mother language in written form, active reading and speaking. I am very pleased to inform you that our embassy and two children, Alexander, was chosen by the committee as an illustration for the fairy tale about said clown.
Children, they are future. They are happiness. Children are all. Ladies and gentlemen, excellence. I don't know so good English. And I help myself. Say all what I say will in English speech. Please. Vítajte na dnešnej vernisáži a dovolte, aby som na začiatok poďakoval a ďalej.
Ladies and gentlemen, excellencies, dear guests, first of all, let me thank His Excellence, Mr. of Slovak Republic, Mr. Igor Hajdušek, especially for his support of art and money. What is beloved wife, Lydia?
What is art? What is culture in this world? What is our life, our future, our ideas? All. Culture is all. Bez kultúry sa nedá žiť. Kultúra nás prevádza na každom kroku.
We can't live without culture. We are accompanied by culture on every step.
Umenie vždy bolo a je otázkou zážitku, otázkou silného dojmu.
The art has always been a question of pressure, strong pressure.
My nevieme, nemôžeme slovne definovať to, čo umenie zobrazuje.
We are not able to define with words what is depicted by art.
Výtvarné umenie nie je zložité. Výtvarné umenie vnímame takisto ako literatúru, film a hudbu.
Visual arts is not complex at all. It can be very easy and it can be perceived like literature, music or movies.
Dnešná výstava je kúsok z veľkého umeleckého bohatstva Slovenska.
Today's exhibition is only a small part from a vast heritage culture of Slovakia.
Stretnete sa tu s tým umením, ktoré nazývame štandardné, až po umenie, ktoré patrí vyslovene iba niekoľkým zberateľom umenia.
You can see on this exhibition interval from, let's say, standard art up to very specific and complicated art, for example, conceptualism.
Preto sa nemôžeme pýtať, čo je na tomto obraze. Tento obraz znázorňuje dojem. A keď tam budeme hľadať obsah, to je iba vec každého jedinca.
Therefore, specifically, this piece, we can't ask what is depicted in this picture. We can see on the feeling there, we don't have to find their contents.
Umelkyňa tieto obrazy tvorí s slovenskou tradičnou technikou, ručne robenou
čipkou. I'll be happy if you ask me specific questions and I thank you so much for contacting me.
Kuwait, vážený, Kuwait je nádherná krajina a nádherní ľudia. Som veľmi rád, že naše umenie je tu.
We are very happy that our art can be exhibited in Kuwait.
Thank you very much.